everyone, my name is Kishan. I'm from 4OC. Today I'm going to present on how to make a mini pizza. These are the ingredients. First we need tuna, cheese, maybe if you would like cheddar cheese or mozzarella cheese or other cheese that you like, and also some onions, butter and some bread. You can also use mayonnaise sauce, chili sauce and BBQ sauce. Firstly, we are going to spread some butter on both sides of the bread to prevent it from sticking to the baking pan when it's baking. Now we are done with the butter, so we are going to add some of the sauce. First, I'm going to add some chili sauce. Now I'm going to add some BBQ sauce. After putting the sauce, make sure to spread them evenly. Next, I'm going to add the toppings. First, I'm going to add some tuna, followed by onions, and finally, I'm going to add some shredded some cheese. I'm done spreading the toppings. We're going to bake this mini pizza in the oven for 15 minutes. Pizza is ready. Thank you for watching. I would like to take this opportunity to wish all my Muslim friends a Selamat Hari Raya. Stay safe.